Sorry about that. You scared me over there. I guess that might be a common problem for you, huh? Look, I need to head to the office. You're free to come along or just do whatever you feel like doing. However, I think we should figure out what our next objective is as soon as possible. So try and keep that in mind while you wreak havoc around the town. And to be clear, that was just a joke. I think we should maintain a low profile as long as possible. I realize the bodies are starting to rack up, but so far I think we're very much getting away with murder here. Let's not throw that away just yet.
Kid! Death Kid!
Oh yeah, that just came in. It would be $19.99, sir. Give my regards to Mr. Ferguson, will you?
Crazy. Daddy's angry again.
Sorry, kid. I'm not alone.
Once I get my money, I'll get an electrician in here to fix these for good. What? My bottle? Where did I... Oh, that boy better not touch my bottle. God help him if he did. Boy, did you take my bottle again?
No!
Boy, I've told you not to touch my things.
A ruin.
Stop!
For many, a poor boy.
You better call the doctor, Sam. Looks like your brother had another accident. Might need some stitches.
Hello, Dr. Green? Yes, it's Samantha Morgan again. We need you to come home and help Derek. He's hurt pretty bad.
You here to meet Sister Marie?
So, how are we feeling?
Sorry, hon. I need to go.
What is it? Did something happen?
It's the Morgans again. I think James is beating the children.
That sounds awful.
Look, this might take a while. Why don't you go home and I'll see you later.
Spend your life.
What the hell are you doing here? You're trespassing! Get the hell out of here! You better leave before I get really angry. If you come any closer, I'm gonna hit you as hard as I can! Why would you want to talk to somebody who doesn't even answer you? What the hell? Where the hell are you?
It's not your fault, man.
When the fox hears the...
I have to say something here doesn't really add up. I've tried contacting the hospital, but so far there has been no answer whatsoever. I had these papers saying the boy is staying there until March. And then I had these other papers that you gave me that say quite the opposite. The signatures are totally different, and I can't get any confirmation from the hospital. It's like the whole building has disappeared. So, when exactly did you leave the hospital? I don't quite understand how it took you 2 days to come here with the boy.
Well, I took a small detour to go and see his father's grave. He really hadn't had a chance to see it yet.
And where was that again? Ludlow?
No, in Arlington. He was qualified for a burial in the National Cemetery there.
Oh, right. Did you hear what happened in Ludlow?
In Ludlow? No, why would I?
They had a major crisis. Bunch of fires and a swarm of locusts. They had to call in the National Guard, and I heard there was a situation of some kind.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure what happened exactly, but they are suspecting that it was a terrorist attack of some sort. They found poison in the water supply and a bunch of other evidence that points towards something like that.
Jesus.
They ended up evacuating the whole town, and the word is that one of the buses used for the evacuation is missing. So it could be that the terrorist managed to escape with that and have hostages somewhere.
Well, do they have any idea where?
Nah, they are still looking for the bus. It's possible that it even came this way. If they don't find it soon, I'm sure they will extend the search here. Be ready to participate soon.
Well, we really don't have the manpower to conduct any searches, Lieutenant.
I'm sure some of the town folk would gladly help. I'm going to ask the mayor to help us out with it.
The mayor? Do you really think he can get anything done?
Yeah, I'm sure he can get us some reinforcements here. I already called the courthouse, but it seems he's scheduled for a camping trip. Once he gets back, I'll ask him.
Hello, son.
Hello there, Lucius. Okay, I think we're done here. How are you doing with the other case?
Which one?
The girl.
Oh, yeah. There was a girl at the motel, but she didn't quite fit the description. I'm gonna check that again just to make sure, after I'm done with some of this paperwork here.
Okay, Jack. You do that.
We ain't got much time here. Sooner or later, he's gonna find out what happened. And then we need to be ready with the scroll and stuff. What's this? Looks like a Latin sentence of some sort. It's too bad we don't have any books that could help us translate this. We should check out if the school has any. I remember your old house having quite a library there. Yeah, it's too bad it burnt down.
Oh, hi there. Is there something I can help you with? What do we have here? That's a sentence on a different language. Maybe Latin? You know what it says? Oh, I see. You probably wanted it translated for you. Well, honey, I'm sorry, but this school really doesn't have anything that advanced to help us translate it. Your old house used to have a marvelous library filled with books like these. Too bad it burned down. Actually, I can tell you what some of it means. If I remember my Latin lessons correctly, the end means something like, who are his? Qui sunt es? Yes, something like that, I think. Sorry, honey, I can't help you more. Have you checked the church? There could be some Latin books there.
There's no school today, you know.
Joke is this. all be prosecuted for this. Help! Let me go, you rats! Help! 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 Anyone!
This is not going to stay hidden for long, Lucius. I'm not sure how all of this is going to go down after we get these seals open. As I see it, we are fulfilling the prophecy. And by fulfilling the prophecy, we are going to open something. I guess some sort of portal to hell? To let them in? Or for us to go there? So wait, yes to go there, or yes to let them hear? So I'm guessing you have this pretty much figured out. I wish you could just let me in on this a bit more. So I guess this next one needs to be a murderer. I don't think there's anyone like that here. There really haven't been any homicides in the area in a long time. Besides all the deaths at your home, of course. Accident. We may need to go look further for this, unless you have any ideas.